I don't know if you can see this, but the post office is literally throwing out people's mail.
A Fox 46 Charlotte viewer shot this video of a United States Postal Service dumpster filled with mail. The South Charlotte Post Office is here off Pineville Matthews Road. Fox 46 Charlotte went out back to the dumpster and found plenty of mail inside, just like in the video.
With no locks, no nothing, there's AT&T, everything, and they're not shredding none of it.
The United States Postal Service tells Fox 46 Charlotte it's authorized to discard undeliverable marketing mail, or what some might call junk mail. A postal worker approached Fox 46 Charlotte as we were sifting through the trash. He said the mail here is just that, junk mail.
If it's first class or priority, it's always either going to be forwarded or returned to sender.
But look what we discovered within minutes of digging.
Turn it over, see if there's anything in it.
This envelope with a handwritten address on it.
Let's get that one back. That one could have slipped through.
The postal worker pulled the letter out, realizing it's first-class mail, which is never supposed to be thrown out.
Okay, that one I'll put back, and we'll return that one to sender. But
check this out. Inside the envelope,
looks like it has a check in it, so I'm going to go see if I can deliver it.
There appears to be a check that never made it to its recipient.
But the fact that it has a check in it, or it looks like it has a check in it, I mean...
Well, we don't know that, and we're not supposed to really inspect the contents of first-class mail.
Someone could have been waiting for that money to pay a bill or something, or pay something significant.
Fox 46 Charlotte wanted to find out for sure, so we closed up shop at the post office and visited the return address on the piece of mail. The homeowner says it's absolutely a check made out to her pool cleaner for $226.13. Adding, the address information on the envelope is all correct.
If they're throwing away bills and people don't get them, that could cause a lot of problems for people.
Fox 46 Charlotte uncovered first-class mail in this dumpster within minutes, which begs the question, what else are people missing?
I don't know if you can see this, but the post office is literally throwing out people's mail.
I asked the Postal Service's corporate communications contact for North Carolina if USPS keeps track of how many articles of mail are reportedly lost each year, but it did not answer, instead only issuing this statement. Thank you for sharing this information. The matter has been turned over to our Office of Inspector General, and we are no longer able to comment. Reporting, David Sentendrey, Fox 46, Charlotte.